left hand, the seek and destroy stylings of Jaron Ennis, looking for his 12th first round knockout.
And he has spent almost all of this round as a lefty. And I mentioned he lands about 36% or 36% of his punches. He's landing at 39% in this first round, so pretty
good. Oh, and a clash of hands. Okay. Second consecutive fight. Bad cut, guys.
Whoa, Doc. Neutral corner.
And Van Heerden has had problems with cuts.
Oh, boy, has he ever.
Doc.
Yep, coming.
Oh, boy.
See ya. Oh, that's no, a come big.
Come
on up here.
Yeah.
Can't, no.
It's right
over.
In front of me.
It's over.
It's over.
It's over.
No need to. There's no way.
Go back to your corner.
Man, just
now, that's a real cut, guys.
Turn of events. Oh,
compared to Payano's cut, that's a real cut right there.
Man, Chris Van Heerden has had to overcome so much. One of 13 kids. His father who introduced him to the sport, Daniel, who was a fighter in his native South Africa, was murdered a couple of years back. And Van Heerden in what was a huge opportunity. Unfortunately, well, the fight ends thanks to another headbutt. But like you said, Raul, this one is a geyser compared to what we saw in that first fight.
Absolutely.
And, you know, Van Heerden told us it was important him to perform well tonight in some fashion. As he said, it's the first time back in the ring since his father passed away, and he wanted to know that he gave a good effort.